In this video I have the exciter running straight off a rechargeable AA battery. This is the current it's using, 25 to 26 milliamps. It's dimly lighting this 15 watt CFL. The second tower over here I have connected to a AV plug that's slowly charging these 10 rechargeable batteries. Then this third tower I have connected right to the positive side of the source battery. This is also going through the meter. 40 LEDs all in series. This is the tower connected to the battery. Just using around 25 milliamps.